G'day, I'm Mick.
And I'm Nick.
And I'm Ryan.
And we're the Cast Iron Boys.
Today, we're going to have a look at our options over the Christmas period for cooking in our camp oven, outside of our kitchen so we don't heat up the house, and also making the most of our local parklands.
So today, we're in my local parklands, where we're going to show you the best ways you can appreciate your camp oven. If you're like me, sometimes it's hard to get away from the city. Kids, work, everything else. I still like camp oven cooking though, so it's nice to be able to come down to my local park area, set up on the grass, or a picnic table like we're going to show you, or use one of the council's barbecue areas. Sometimes they're wood fired, sometimes they're gas fired. It all depends what you prefer and what you can find.
Today, like we said, we're down here at the parklands, cooking lunch in our camp oven on our gas burner, which I'm not going to show you because it's hot, connected up to the gas bottle, and our camp oven mate from Southern Metal Spinners. This is a great piece of gear. Gives you that nice little sheltered area, perfect for cooking your camp oven, so you can appreciate the camp oven when you can't get away from the city.
Guys, lunch is ready.
Smells good.
So there you have it, guys. Don't forget to actually check out your local council website for all your park details.
Thanks for watching another episode of the Cast Iron Boys.
And don't forget to tune in next week.